Doma's dead, Gert. She's gone.
Keep it cute or put it on mute.
Hey, what's up, pups? It's C-Matics, bitch. And in the recent months, a lot of hate crimes and racially charged situations have been coming up in the news and on social medias and all of this jazz. So last night, something crept up in my spirit and I got on Twitter and I had a lot to say and I decided that today was the perfect day to come on here and express how I feel about human rights. When discrimination of any kind happens, we should all be offended, whether it's based on race, gender, or sexuality. We should not live our lives behind this veil. Oh, that's not about me. Yes, it is about you, and it's about me. It's about the human experience. See, what we need to understand is, once you allow someone else's rights to be stripped and you stand by and do nothing, you have already opened the door for the same exact thing to happen to you. So be wary when you use the terms us and them, because with a swift change of the wind, you could end up on the other side. Mm-hmm. And you need to remember that hate doesn't stop in the presence of you because you once supported it. So live and love, girl, and keep it cute or put it on mute. Until next time, bye.
Doma's dead, Gert.
Thematics, bitch!
Gert can be used as a term of endearment or to read a bitch the house down.